this right. Okay.
What's the audio mean?
I can pull on the audio from another source. Give me 1 second.
Right, so how do I actually know that where Inferno's at? Like, do I just use the stream or like what?
Okay, you guys are good now. They can hear you.
Okay. Anyway.
Okay, yeah, fine. That's fine.
Alright, so roll call once again. So, I'm Chatran. I've been a community since 2013. If you don't recognize my name, you might better know me as Inferno Man. I ran into Spline Sudoku Race last year, as well as some other runs in previous years. And today I'm doing Neon 3, and I have Thenadertwo commentating with me.
The brother!
What's up, everyone? I'm Thenadertwo. I developed Neon 3, and I'm here with Chatran P. He's going to be running this Boggers video game. Hope the best of YT did. He's going to be sick.
Death.
Oh, yeah, right. How the hell are we going to do content?
True.
Do we just do it?
So I guess you just go ahead and start.
I guess. Just go for it. Right. Wait, did you just start? Or like?
No. I'm about to count down.
Oh, okay. Go. Right. Yeah.
It's all ready. 3, 2, 1, go. All right.
Let's go.
So if I die to the gate in this, I'm amateur. So yeah, welcome to Neon 3. This is my second favorite fan game overall, and the only reason why I'm not playing my first favorite is because it's a 4-hour run, and my fastest clear time is 20 hours, and that's not quite marathon friendly. Alright, I am not at it, or whatever I just
said. Hell yeah.
Let's go. Welcome to the grass.
Yeah, this game is pretty much like a neon game, but I prioritize aesthetics and atmosphere, right? And so what this project really was for me was just like combining like the brains, like the big brains of Thenadertwo, and it just like worked out. It's like, dude. This game was like pretty unexpected for me, like even for myself. Because, you know, I'm Thenadertwo and I'm catchy. Like, you wouldn't expect, like a game like this from me, you know what I mean? But yeah, this is easily, like, my proudest fan game. So. I'm glad to see you being running this.
Just real quickly, if y'all are hearing that, if you try not to do it too much in this run, but if you say my name in chat, that will happen. But that's what's going on there. Anyways.
Oh, yeah, right. It should actually, like,
This is the grasslands. It's not much going on here other than this chill needle.
Yeah, this is actually my brain.
Yeah,
stage one is just pretty much a simple needle.
And I really am playing terribly today. But it's all good.
I'm also gonna be reading chat if you guys have like any questions or anything like I could answer. Maybe Inferno might answer.
I might
call Chatran like Inferno. Sorry, it's like a 4th battery, so.
Yeah, and I don't really care either way, you can call me whatever. It was just a personal change. Yes. Yeah, there's not too much going on here. I think we're about to hit the last screen. I still don't know the...
I'm not gonna lie, I don't even know it either. I haven't seen this game in like at least months ago, or like 3 months or something.
All right, here we go.
It's kind of crazy.
And we're about to hit what the game calls or shock test, or what I like to call who's Steve Jobs.
The grasslands. Ah, well, that's crazy.
Also that, but all right.
So welcome to the Rorschach test. What do you guys see? I see Bogdan.
I would say this is the letter Z, but Nader doesn't know his alphabet, so I'm inclined to say it's another
two. Okay, dude. Okay, well, that's kind of too far. That's kind of crazy. Yeah, at one point in time, I actually didn't know my alphabet, so, like, in a call, and it was kind of crazy, so.
Kind of weird.
I didn't know my ABCs. Yeah, I see Squidward tentacles here, dude.
This is straight up just an omega. By the way, we skipped the first screen. That said, I don't know what it is. I couldn't tell you anything. You failed. in the Roshan.
I think this was actually, like my attempt at drawing an Omega, but with like blocks and.
Right. Yeah, it just looked like wizard. This is Frylock from the Aqua Team. Except he's angry.
Oh, right. This is Minecraft chess play. Yeah, I know that. I'm not gonna lie, I didn't have like any intentions like while making these screens, but
and since this one isn't even a Rorschach test, I'm still gonna go in vain and call it Theory.
This is actually Zuma's revenge for the PopCap PC video game style. Like, you know how like the game has spirals and stuff? Yeah,
I've never heard of it.
Really? Yeah. PopCap game?
Right.
But yeah, I'm a little bit delayed because I'm using the stream as a...
Yeah.
Of the new stuff.
Alright, decent rush out though. Rush,
yeah, that's kinda fine.
First save at the screen, but yeah, I'm happy with it. Alright.
Yeah, this will be the end of the simple needle of the video game, I think. Yep. Actually no, I think that's a lie, but like, you know, that's like technical terms, like whatever.
Simple needle. Oh, yeah. Alright, welcome to that kid. This is nostalgia. What are you feeling nostalgic about?
It is nostalgia.
I'm an hell yeah.
That's a really we can't get this reference, dude. That's kind of crazy. But yeah, Dot Kid, dude. Everyone loves Dot Kid, right? All champ.
Except ours. But we don't talk
except
about
ours, which is a kind of weird champ, but like, we
don't talk those. About it.
Yeah, we don't talk about that.
He likes to do it, he said it's fine. Oops, this isn't a Rorschach test anymore. It's alright.
Hell. Although I will say right off the bat that this is like my favorite game in green. Like in existence, dude. That's all I'm gonna say, dude. This green is like pristine green.
Hell yeah, it's... Super pretty. Honestly, all your like politics in general in this game are really pretty.
Yeah, I really tried my best with the visuals of this game. As you can see with like the spikes and like the tile sets and all that. Yeah.
If y'all aren't too familiar with Nader's stuff, most of his previous visuals consist of fairly minimalistic tile set and outline spikes. So this is not a first for him to go this detailed, but it's definitely a first where he does it this well.
Yeah, it's kind of big coming for you. Freaking flush, dude. That's kind of crazy, dude. But,
flush
emoji. Yeah. But yeah, this is, like, if you compare this game with, like, Neon 1, it's like,
the differences are palpable.
Yeah, it's like day, what is it, like, night and day? Day and night?
Day and night, day.
Whatever this thing is. Yeah. My god, it's like a really good Sage. You're like doing really well. So.
Thank you. It's not as good as the one run I did last night, but you know, I'll take it. Last time I died 2 times in stage.
And yeah, I did make like all the visuals in this game. Deletion.
Awesome, the music is banger after banger.
Oh, you're right, I can't listen to the music because then it'd be weird. Stream.
I could have gone live in Discord and you could be watching that, but it's kind of too late for that, so...
Yeah.
On the topic of Dokken, by the way, if you're familiar with Dokken Eater, you might know that it's very prone to having skips. Because, let's say, the hitbox of Dokken is about 2x2 pixels, and because your max B speed goes about 8.5, it's very easy to clip back spikes. Unfortunately, you're not going to see very many. However, you're going to see 2 very big ones here. And it's pretty much the only skips you're gonna see in the entire game. It's unfortunate, but you can blame Plasma.
Yeah, kind of.
Here's the other one. I don't know how he missed this, but it's completely consistent.
Oh my god. I've never seen this. Whoa!
Yeah, he completely skipped that screen.
Whoa! What? You're trolling. How did Plasma not find this?
I don't. That's what I'm asking.
Yeah.
Moving on now. On the topic of Easter eggs, you may see the area on the right, the top right. It looks like there might be something.
Okay, well.
Fun fact, there isn't. However, there is one in like a squished corner on that same screen. It's just Homer Simpson.
Everyone checks that top right spot, and I have literally no idea why. That platforming is like actually hard as hell. It's like, I don't know, dude.
Yeah. Once the run is finished and I have time left over, I will show off a couple of the Easter eggs. Since there are about four in this game, I won't be able to show all of them because they'll take too long. I don't only have so many saves backed up. I will show you two of my favorites.
Yeah, you guys haven't noticed yet, right? Yeah, sorry, go ahead.
And I will point out the... See, I pointed out one early, and I'll point out the other one that I'll miss. That one's also good.
Yeah, so if you guys haven't noticed yet, the gimmick of the series is pretty much just like Dog Kid and Gravity Flippers, which actually hasn't been done that much.
I don't think it's ever been done at all.
It's been done in CN3, but like in one area. So it's like one save.
I see.
But yeah, I thought it was pretty fun to like experiment. That was one of the
that's
things.
That's not what you do there. What are you doing? Is that a brain fart?
Oh, you. Okay.
Trying to skip.
But yeah, that was one of my priorities in this game, just like experiment stuff. And thankfully, it all went well. Awesome. I'm kind of proud of it.
If there's one thing I wish is that would get changed, is to make these gravity flippers squares instead of size. I keep missing.
I actually, dude, you know what's funny? I actually have some gravity flippers that are like square, like actually, like max index square sprite, right? Yeah, like literally.
I'm struggling to say, bro.
Oh, please!
Bro, please. Alright, dude. Run over. On to the next one.
Mulligan champion.
Yeah, this is why I'm glad I had you here, because if not, I would have, like, literally nothing to talk about. It would just be terrible.
Oh, yeah, dude. Big. Did you just skip you?
Nah, it's not worth it. He doesn't skip enough.
Yeah, Plasma would hate you, dude. That's kind of crazy.
I literally tried for 30 minutes and I can only get him like twice.
I mean, you could just like full jump it, but I'm not going to tell you.
I don't even remember what it was. I haven't practiced this, so it's not worth it.
Yeah.
Excuse me, sir.
No.
Yes.
Oh, sorry. Yeah, I should have said
that. Serves you right. It's a new spot. We're heading on to the next stage in a second here. I messed up royally. Yep. It's quite honestly my least favorite stage in the game. Though it has my favorite song in the game.
Whoa, D capital colon champion, dude.
So this is a K.
But I do agree. So.
This is a K3 moment. Welcome to Venus.
Oh yeah, Omnium Gatherum. How many people know that word, dude?
My splits for this game has the icon for this split as well as his K3 cosplay.
I'm actually game.
Welcome to Vandal. I think this is like one of the last screens made for this game, if I recall correctly.
Actually, yeah.
Originally...
You mean this game? Oh, okay.
Yes, this screen. Since originally, I think it was from Witch's Needle, and it just wasn't that
big.
Yeah,
what?
Yeah, it just might be
if you were talking... Oh, yeah, sorry.
Right, that's a D colon moment.
But yeah, well, while you were talking about like Vandal, I thought you were talking, that screen was like the last screen of Vandal. I was like, what?
I know what I'm talking about.
But yeah, this screen, right? 3200 min.
I
understand if you don't like this.
Yeah, this is my favorite screen in the game. I'm actually surprised I got past that first save as quickly as I did. Because practicing all day today, I couldn't get past it in 5 minutes. I'm happy I did that.
Oh, yeah.
Yes.
Right, and shout out to Inferno for choosing the song for me. his pog chance.
And nobody likes the song as much as I do. Is a sad chance.
Yeah, rolling my pog was better. But that was too far.
I'm sad. How could you do this to me? Yeah, I have a story about the next screen you're gonna see here. It's from my own game. I'm gonna uplift the needle. Which personally,
I know exactly what you're gonna say.
I bet you do. As you can see, it's symmetrical layout. Yeah, I was lazy when I made it. It was the last screen in the game. I was just like, what am I gonna do with this?
Oh my god.
Yeah, this,
how
this,
could you read me this well, dude?
It's gonna be like, bro. It's just like, I think it's the laziest screen. It's uplift the needle, personally. And then, of course, Nader goes and chooses it because he was also lazy.
Yeah, I mean, yeah, of course, right? Dude, I was tired of medleys. Medleys are weirdos.
Which is very true.
Honestly, it's like hard for me to choose like screens from like all of these games that I chose. Because like to Neon Fight, it's like,
yeah,
it's like kind of weird. Yeah, you can imagine, you know.
All right, and my favorite part about this is how we just had Layout on the Gather. Now we have Balls, and that's a very major thing to put right next to each other.
It is true.
I also played terribly this day, so hopefully. I love how far you fast. How hard you fast.
How hard you fast. Right, so was a tester for this game, right? And he made a video for feedback, right? Oh yeah, that was Urinal Jump, by the way. I think, yeah, he did. Yeah, he first tried that. That was kind of crazy.
He just saved hard.
But yeah. But yeah, Inf made a video, a feedback video, and like on that first save, he just went how hard you fast, how far you fast.
Because originally the, when like you enter the screen, like your V speed was like at max. There's no reason. I wanted to comment on that. And so like, I love how fast you fall. Of course I had a moment there. Inverted word order. And so I tried to rectify it. I tried to change the word. Wording a little bit to try to make more sense, and yeah, I got the word order correct, but I got the word wrong itself, and so I went, how hard you fast.
How hard you fast? Yeah, honestly, that's kind of crazy. Yeah, that's wrong.
But I tried to say how hard you fall and how far you fast at the same time, because my neurons are trying to fire the damn hardest.
But yeah, this stage is usually the most not liked stage. That's there.
I remember Para getting really mad at the stage.
I mean, not everyone, but like most people did get kind of.
I love the stage though.
Weirdo chin. Yeah, because like it's like balls, right? It's like not like balls. Like I get it. It just is balls.
This is balls.
Can you imagine if I had the stamina, dude? Yeah, you guys would hate me, dude. Jesus Christ. Be glad that I only have balls, you know. Yeah, bro, 10 out of 10 on Goldfish.
True.
Clog camp.
This is a very good etc.
You were out to say balls.
Yeah, I was actually.
Yeah, you were.
You read me so well. Final screen.
Yeah, how read you fast.
Defend the game here. Could you please? I'm surprised how bad I. Alright, so fun fact, I keep forgetting there's a wall on the left there, and so I keep down at that spot.
Damn.
Yeah, dude. I just realized this is one screen. Everyone saved. Yeah, it's one screen, bro.
Mm-hmm.
Unlike all the other screens that were. Also one screen.
Yeah, this is a legendary video screen. It really is.
Here we are. Okay. Now this is a CN3 reference. See,
oh, is this Avengers then?
See, this is I understood that reference.
Yeah, we did. Did who get that reference?
Did you see what I did there? That's a Captain America Marvel moment. Adventures, dude, you get it?
Adventures.
The main thing about this is it's just CN3431, but Nader. And it was technically the first to do this, but then ours released Bo first. And so
I thought, I thought it was Einstein's, right? But like ours. That's crazy.
And that man was Albert Einstein.
Einstein.
Radical moment. So our next Easter egg that we're gonna be skipping is in the stage. You can thank Plasma for that one as well. And if you know Plasma's Easter egg, you probably already know what it is. Or at least what it entails.
Yeah, nobody knows where it is ever. Like, nobody goes for it. It's just Plasma that goes like, dude, everyone will know, will go for that. Yeah, sure, bro.
It's very hard to find, I will admit. I only know it because I know he already put it in, since he was also the tester. Excuse me, bro. Okay.
But yeah, huge shout out to DN3, right? And huge game, huge inspiration, and like everything, dude.
And my noodle style for myself was never the same once DN3 released. Yes.
Oh, yeah.
I lost myself for a second. I died, and I forgot to save in the middle.
Did you save him? Oh, yeah, you did. Okay.
Alright, so the Easter egg is here. You jump up and then go upside down on this platform. And then it opens a link to the Evangelion video of everyone saying congratulations because Plasma designed every game he touches.
He goes like, dude, this is like the best code. He's like, dude.
Code champ.
Yeah, I know how to open the YouTube links with code. Yeah, bro.
He did this a similar thing in Shiver, where on the title screen you can click all the squares. If you click on the same one 3 times, it opens the link. It's actually impossible.
But yeah, also a big shout out to Plasma, because he helped me like a freak ton with this game, dude. It's like crazy bold, dude. That's wow.
That's the word. See, Nader knows his alphabet and his English.
Yeah, I know my brains.
Alright. So ignore what I just did there. So up here is Butch Hartman.
Ooh, big hub. Another 31 rapper.
So the main gimmick of this is gravity flippers, but they're epic.
But awesome.
They obviously, as you can see, the purple ones give you low grab. The green ones here give you faster horizontal speed. I've never done this well in this intro. What is happening?
Yeah, I'll just refrain from talking so you can pog chimps. Pop off, king.
Alright.
Popped off.
Yeah, I feel like, aside from the way I dominate Gatherum, the entire, all four of these hubs have like some of the best music in the game. They're so good.
Ooh.
Especially.
Skull introduced me to this song and he was like, dude, you gotta use this in like 30, in like something, right? I was like, oh, kind of PogChamp, honestly.
I think my favorite overall in the hub is probably a Ubiquity.
Oh, yeah, I love that song too, yeah.
Okay, I've lost it. I'm no longer PogChamp. And my cough drop ran out, so I'm gonna be coughing now. Great. If none of you know, I've had a cough since Christmas. It's been awesome.
Yeah, bro, I feel about it, kinda.
On the next transition, I'm gonna quickly pop one. Oh my god. This might be the hardest save in the save, though, so whatever. At least for me.
Yeah, this has got like nerfed like a trillion times.
There we go. There's only one more in this stage I'm worried about. Maybe. and it is not that bad anymore. Kind of shred, literally left. The fact that the kid is the same color as Jisei still kind of irritates me, honestly. I cannot find a kid.
Actually, I can see that.
And there's another screen later on in the stage where I will look around for a second to find myself, because I just can't. I can't remember anymore well enough. It's a very large game.
Right, this is where you first stack effects, and it's sick. Because you can do that, and it's kind of crazy. I think this stage's gimmick gave me the most coding struggle, even though it's not that bad.
Sorry, that
was kind of a flex, but like, chill.
Yeah, welcome.
Oh my god, this water, dude.
Water refreshers.
I still think it's genius, dude. Honestly.
It really is. Yeah. I cannot hit this scooper anymore. I can't hit that one either. I'm trying to do like wins. Alright. Hey, there it is. Yeah, it was that screen.
Hell yeah.
And as you faster, spent less time trying to find myself than I usually do there, so that's nice. An easy 5-second time save for anyone who wants to run this game. Alright. This save what gave me the most trouble in testing, because I kept forgetting the next stack.
Oh, yeah, okay, there is one more screen. How the hell did I forget this screen, dude?
And it's not my first try, so like, I'm poggers.
The water and speed up thing, dude. Oh my god.
It's probably the best parts of this.
Dude.
Excuse me, sir.
Alright, have your guesses for what it's going to.
What do you think it'll spell? Alright, next chance mutation.
Could it be Max Thenader, dude? Could it be Thenader 2? Who knows?
I think it's gonna say.
Yo mama, sorry.
Alright, so this is a Krypton reference. And also Indigo Needle. But no one remembers that game, and it's sad because it's so good.
Right, so I think this was like the first hub area that I made. So it's a I was about to say that it was a little bit uninspired, but like honestly, it's like
I think it's a really good stage.
I think it.
Yeah. So I know it's basically the same gimmick as in Krypton and Indigo.
This one's
unique in that it's a jump refreshers, because I don't think Indigo Needle really utilizes that much. I don't remember.
Yeah, back then,
I like literally played the game 2 days ago.
Like fog.
Play Krypton and Indigo Needle, by the way. They're both very good games.
Yeah, he's not trolling.
And this is an Apex one moment. Alright. We're about to come up on the hardest save. And it's the only reason why I do this stage second. I only recently found some decent strats for this. I realize you can full jump this area here.
Alright.
Yeah, nice, okay.
Freeze. Right, this stage. Or this stage. Oh, you did it?
Alright.
Hell yeah.
The only other skip I was able to find in, like, literally 2 hours of searching in the game was in this stage. And it's not worth it as well. So I'll point it out when we get to it. I'll even use my mouse and everything, assuming it shows up. If it doesn't, I'll look a fool.
Oh Oh yeah, dude, Apex Twin carries, dude, for sure. I was just listening to the music gives you like motivation and stuff.
I need to buy drugs at some point. Alright, so the skip is on this screen. So you... Hang on, back here. The death of trolling people. I've never died like that before. I didn't realize you had to go that far. There you go. Alright, so what you do here is you go back down to this wall, grab this line, and clip through this. And so it's terrible. My curse is still on the screen. Okay. It's way too hard.
Oh, this thing.
Skips so little for it to be worth it. It was one of the only three skips that I know about.
Yeah, I would have been really surprised if you went for that.
It's not consistent.
Yeah, it really isn't. Alright, well, Chatran is already out the window.
Alright.
Wait, does Chatran have an E in it?
No.
No, it doesn't. Okay.
So, this area is full of scrumptious jokes.
Ah, you didn't get it. Damn.
I'll go back for it. Have a save there.
Hell yeah.
I will spoil the surprises for the remaining two Easter eggs.
It's a flex medley or something.
The PD player moment.
It is. This is like the Halls of Brilliance, except like brilliance is not the word I'd use here.
Halls of Aliens.
Halls of PogChamps, honestly. Halls of Chess Grandmaster gameplay.
Halls of Nakamura.
These nuts.
That has to XQC for losing in 6 rounds.
Yeah, but send out to XQC and it'll cancel even.
My career's over. Oh no. I need to replay Neon Rainbow again. It's a very good game. And you all should play these games as well. But going back to what we said earlier, you can definitely see how different the visual style this game is in early stages compared to what you see here. Since these are visual straight in the game, so take them. As much as I love them, there's something about Neon 3 that is just quite special. Except this one, I don't like these visuals. You can... I'm sorry, but I don't like this tile set.
Wait, which one? The white thing?
Yeah, white.
Oh, okay, dude, I get it. Yeah, I get it. It's like literally lines, dude. It's like I was lazy and so I did just like it.
You're so lazy making this game that you chose that tile set, PogChamp.
No. I was actually going for layout more than graphics.
I get it.
Yeah. So you can like neon fire. Cause like this isn't actually a medley. This is like medley, but like
it's a permanent
with like
champ.
My needle, basically.
Everyone plays Shiver as well. Yeah, this is like the best color in the entire game. I love Fuchsia. I was also really struggling with the stage. I'm very happy with how I'm doing right now. Play Krypton.
Oh, it is a reference. I didn't even port the Ugu face that has in Krypton. Okay.
That's sad. You didn't even do the... What was the sound that fit for the Easter egg and the screen of Krypton? Like a jump scare.
Yeah.
Didn't even put that in.
Ooh,
To be honest, I am slightly surprised you chose this screen, but it's a good screen. Not anyways. Oh, I have there.
Yeah,
I don't think
it's pretty hard to choose from Chatran, honestly. I don't know why. Or I don't remember why.
Yeah, there's so many good screens.
Mm-hmm.
I'm not saying that to toot my own horn. Like, I mean, I kind of am, but you know.
Yeah, toot your own part, PogChamp.
That part is. Also, I have 3 speedrun this colorized enable.
Ooh, yeah, I'd be tight.
Because colorized was the game that made me realize that Nader is PogChamp. I had played the Neon games before, and I thought they were really good, of course. But something about this game, like, it gave me butterflies. Oh.
Colorize was, like, the first game where I actually, like, gave thought on my layout in so.
Probably. Alright. Yeah. This is Zero Saber stage. This is a CN3 reference, once again. You shoot.
Yeah, I have literally no idea how that's spelled. Or what that's spelled.
Yeah, the main thing here is you shoot it and you get a jump refresh, or you get a jump back. And it's an awesome mechanic. And right here, you're gonna see a different color. This is what makes it so awesome. It looks.
Yeah, it's like, imagine this as the jungle adventure, but like for this.
True.
This was definitely like the most fun I've had in coding and like platforming design.
Say this is probably my favorite stage in the game overall. I love this mechanic.
I'm really proud of this stage too.
If you also want some also really good platforming in a similar with a similar mechanic that's also used just as well, play Bobo.
Mm-hmm. And Vandal, for sure.
Oh yeah, Vandal. It doesn't really go too far with this mechanic in general, I don't feel like. But it's still a very, very good game. It's my third favorite game of all time.
See, the main difference between this game and, like, the others, right, is that you can actually wall-hug the line and shoot it, and it does work.
Awesome.
Huge!
That's very huge.
Huge.
Get ready to get your sour fleas ready. Wow. I practiced this stage the most. Bro. Alright, I'm leaving. It's time to get in. I honestly, I feel like I should switch around my, stage order now that I have a strat for that one save and transmutation. It's not really necessary for me to do that 1 second now. It's basically the easiest for me. Now here you'll see the orange ones, which give you a nice little bounce. And that was the hardest hit in the entire stage, right there. I always shoot too late and just die. That's a good screen. And I always shoot that.
I will promptly see what you mean. Okay, yeah, I saw what you mean. Yeah, in testing, one of my testers said that, hey, what does this red line do, right? Like, they haven't realized that they shot it, like, when entering the screen, so.
You expect there to be a save right next to it, and so you shoot this kind of on command.
Yeah, exactly.
And I do it every time. I don't know the screen order.
Yeah, this gimmick right here was stolen straight up from Ben Logan. I was like, alright, did I have no idea? Did you?
It's a nice spin. Nice combination of two mechanics, though.
Yeah.
Sometimes that's just all you really need to do. Be poggers.
Yeah, so it's like the experimenting part of it that like was called champ.
Yeah.
So like it didn't really matter.
And that's what I love about CN3 mechanics, that you can combine them in so many versatile ways.
Exactly.
And What do you think it'll spell, guys? Oh my god.
What happened?
It spells neon. Who would have thought?
What? Oh, neon, right.
You can tell he hasn't seen his own game in a while. Alright, that's a Celeste reference. Did you get it?
I got it. Do you get it, guys? If I get it.
Alright, welcome to Escape from Neon Prison.
Neon Prison.
Pardon. Mario Maker 2 reference. Twitter reference.
Actually, I take that back. I think this is like my most proud stage. Yeah.
It's a good stage. Especially visually.
Dealing with the visuals, it took me like at least like 2 days, like literally 2 full days to like do this, because like it's synced up with the music. If you guys haven't like noticed that yet,
it's easier to tell once the song really gets started.
Yeah,
it's like, but when you realize
it was a pain.
It's like white moment.
It was a pain in the. You know what? Yeah. And like the areas to like go to all this. It was like dumb, but it works. So, hell yeah.
I forgot what the mechanic and those flipper was for a second. Ouch! That's bad. Death.
By the way, hell yeah! The docket and gimmick. Oh.
Okay.
Yeah, as this is the final stage, you know, combine all the gimmicks. Classic Pog Champ.
I am shredding.
You did really well reverse rift time. That was like really sick, you think? The Octophobia run. Big shout out.
Yeah, that was a really good run. Good job of that.
It was.
Yeah. Hope to see you be more in the IWC and stuff. Real good stuff going on in there. That's not where you go.
Right, many consider this to be like the hardest day for science movement. It's kind of learning.
Yeah, it's learning.
Kinda. But when you like figure it out, it's like, oh,
it's
my
all right.
God.
Alright. Dude, it's stage 2 again. I still don't know what
bald?
This is.
Oh, you are bald. Okay.
If anyone can tell me what the screen represents in Warcraft, please let me know. I'm putting a bounty up for it.
Wait, didn't even realize this was like a Warcraft collection. What the hell?
So I always forget about these lines down here every time. So I'm glad I remembered. Yeah.
The final gate to Poggers, where the last jump is actually a gate jump.
Alright.
That was intentional.
Basically it with Neon 3. You're gonna have a bit of
it? Oh my god.
That was a really good run.
OP. Yeah, you're actually OP.
So yeah, we're gonna have a bit of dialogue here, and I'll let you know when time's about to come up.
Yeah, I'm not the best writer, so like, I mean.
So I don't know what spawns. There is one, what do you call it? Easter egg here. We'll just call it the secret final boss.
It's like a 1 in 26 chance to get it, and it's like actually impossible.
Alright, I apologize for my family. Unfortunately, I won't be able to read the actually amazing.
My beautiful lord, that's not beautiful at all. That's
it's really good. You should play it to check it out yourself. And now you're 3. And now you're an Epsilon. And a time bout. And time.
Hell yeah! That's a PB, run. Right? Yeah, that's a PB.
I don't have the timer up, but it says 43:00:10 or whatever. And
you hit it at a 42:59.
Oh, dang. Yeah, dang. That's a PB. My PB originally was 47.
Well, there you go, dude. Oh. That's world record. That's actually world record. You were here.
Technically by default, because someone else runs this game. Please change that. I'm lonely.
Actually true. Damn.
All the games I run are either too hard for me to run. All the games I've ran are either too hard for me to improve at anymore or no one else runs. I have world record in like 10 games because no one else has run them.
Yeah, I've done that.
If everyone can post my name in chat, I would really appreciate it.
So do I go for a piss or something, or like, butts?
Once a credits are over, I'm gonna do all the, the two other Easter eggs. Yeah, I think this, you're basically relinquished. This. There you go, thank you.
This. There you go. Yep, balls. Well, that's kind of crazy. Well, okay.
You did it. Thank you, Nader. I appreciate your effort. Alright, I don't have it. I don't have it saved in this file, so I can just go ahead and go. Since we definitely have time, I'm like 15 minutes under. Alright, so here's my favorite Easter egg. So these lines are here for a reason.
A joke. It's a joke. I'm done, dude. Who changed the name? Oh, it's Lotus. I'm done.
I forgot the trap. I knew there was a trap. I forgot what it was, and I just kind of autopiloted it. Oh my god, I did it again.
Why? You don't. We get it, bro. Most expensive. Oh my god. You didn't even bait it.
I'm telling you, I'm autopiloting.
There. If I distract you right now. Ah, well. Okay.
And here's the other. I guess since I have enough time, I can go and look at the last one, but here you go.
Joke of the world.
There it is. That's one sauce.
Right, that's a 1 in 5. You can get Halls of Awesome Sauce. Reference to Season 3.
I guess I can go. And show off some of the others. Make sure I find the final boss. And whenever you need me to get off, just like hop in and let me know. I'm just kind of wasting time at this point.
Oh yeah, and there's also like more lore with Sinatra. If you want to show that, it'd be kind of weird.
What's the chances for this appearing again?
What, the final boss?
Yeah, final boss.
Like 1 in 26? It is 1 in 26, but it's like, it's like, I don't know,
kid. It's basically rigged. It's on.
Yeah.
It's on the parking lot screen, correct? Or is it on the room next to it?
Yeah, it's in the parking lot thing. Okay. Like, it's like in the, in between, like, the, well, you wouldn't know. I mean, it's like three stars in the middle. It's like, I don't know. Are you gonna go for it?
Of course.
My god.
I mean, I
guess
time.
I called for a. Yeah, you do.
The celebration. Celebratory final boss moment. Okay, where is it in relation to the tree, just so I don't have to keep walking forever?
It's like right. It's not right next to the first tree. It's like about like 5 or 6 blocks left to the first tree.
Okay, so I can like reset if it isn't there. I want to see it. Okay.
Yeah, basically. Yeah.
Can we get
if you get it, that'd be legendary. Yeah, if you actually get it, that'd be pretty legendary. I've tried getting it on my stream like at least like for 100 attempts and I never got it.
This is GMS RNG.
Nah, yeah, I just blame Plasma, honestly.
Plasma moment. I hope you're enjoying this and just kind of walking left and doing nothing. I kind of get it when my timer hits, Right. I can't use that as a reference because it's a different save file. Oh, it's him.
No way. Troll.
There he is.
Oh my god, you got him!
This is a blessed marathon. Alright.
So, I removed the penis so it could be like family friendly too.
Nice.
Pog!
Right, we can't see the original lore, unfortunately, so that have a save there.
Oh yeah, Sinatra. You guys know him from Sinatra.
I apologize because none of you can read this fast. I'm a fast reader. I did Umineko in 100 hours.
Flex. Yeah, it's just a straight flex.
I didn't even read that one, though. I can't even look. It's kind of first base. If you want to look back at the vibe.
Man, this is like the story of the kid just living in Neonville or something, something along those lines.
Unfortunately, we can't. The Neon 2 still can't go to college because it's only version 0.991.
Is that real? Oh yeah, it's actually real.
Now that's real. That's real. He put his research in.
Yeah, it's society. Yeah, we get it.
This says a lot about society, and yet we live in one.
I would love to live in Neon Land, though. I'm not gonna lie to you. Chill out with, like, Sinatra and stuff. Hell yeah. And today is 9/7 of 2020 or something. Big.
Alright. And I guess if this gets, cut off in the middle of this, whatever, I'll go do... Let's see, do I do Homer Simpson or congratulations?
Do Homer. Congratulations is like old name. Boom.
This was Troll Plasma.
This song is.
I get to show off the skip again. Awesome.
This song is. I think Luminous Beam by Portico Quartet. Like the one in the hub. If that's what you're talking about.
Right, it's on the screen, so I don't have to go that far anyways.
Yeah, dude, that skip like jaw dropped, dude.
Hello.
Hey guys. You got a dog. Done, boys.
But, done.
You guys don't know their Easter egg or something?
Yeah, it'll be just a moment.
Okay. That'll be the last Easter egg then.
Yeah.
Ader, what the heck, dude? You have so many Easter eggs in your game.
Yeah, I know. It's crazy. It's like the new meta. Hard. People have got to do it.
This is like objectively harder to get than being in the top right. For record. Objectively
it literally isn't. You're so wrong, dude.
I'm not even lying. I just died to it.
I haven't even done the top right thing. It's that hard.
I've done it like 3 times. What are you talking about?
Okay, well, weird flex.
Alright, I can't do the save anymore. The speedrun's over. There he is.
Oh, dude.
Where did you even find this image?
Let's see if I remember what it is. Oh, right.
And that's Neon 3.
Yeah. I'm from Simpson, never heard of it, dude.
That's so good.
Do you get it?
Okay, well.
Yeah, thank you for having me. That was a very fun run.
Yeah, good stuff.
Thanks for the last minute joining in. I was very stressed about this, honestly, but with you here, it's like,
yeah, it was like midnight. It was like perfect time for me to do nothing or make something, so.
Absolutely.
Hell yeah.
And make sure you check out specifically the Blind Needle Race on Saturday, which I was a leader for the development of that game. I hope. As well as check out be a blind Sudoku race, also on Saturday, as well as basically all the Sudoku block. Is going to be a very fun time. Yeah.
Yeah, that's it. Hell yeah.
Enjoy the marathon.
Hell yeah, dudes.
Alright.
Wait, is GG's?
Yeah.
Can I swear now?
No, unfortunately I can't. I can't. You can swear. I can't actually stop you from swearing, but you know.
Okay, well, okay, yeah, okay. Yeah. Okay.
Normally I could cut you guys out, but with the way we have it set up this year, so I have to actually remove you physically if you
damn.
Okay. I know.
Just let me know when kinda... when this stuff.
Yeah, but good stuff, Kraken. Good stuff.
Yeah. Oh, you can go ahead and stop now. You're fine.